right now, and then we're going to move quick to where you can't even play it, you know. And then that's what you'll work on this week. Okay, so here we go. To move with those little hammer-ons and pull-offs. So you really have to be conscious of which finger you're sliding with, you know, and which finger you're gonna pull off with and all this stuff. So really, like, even when I'm doing stuff like that, I'll slide up with this finger with the ring, index, pull off with the ring, middle, index, slide down, okay? So. You have to really think about it. But you want to get to that place where you're not thinking about it. And you're just playing it quickly. Let's see how fast the, like, 100 miles. Okay, so that's fast, you know, but it's not, you know, unbelievable. Like, we can get there, but the more you play it and get it underneath your finger,